The newest senator in the National Assembly, Dr. Bernicia Nisbet, was sworn in on Tuesday and is the Deputy Speaker of the House of Assembly. Dr. Nisbet currently serves as the District Medical Officer responsible for communities stretching from Parsons Village to Newton Ground. She was sworn in as Senator and the next Deputy Speaker of the National Assembly during a ceremony at the Government House on Tuesday. That ceremony was attended by His Excellency, the Governor General, Sir S.W. Tapley Seaton, Prime Minister Dr. Timothy Harris, Deputy Prime Minister Sean Richards, Minister of Youth, General Powell, and Minister of Health, Akila Byron Nisbet. Given remarks during the brief ceremony, Dr. Nisbet revealed that it was seeing Akila Byron Nisbet as a young woman serving as Deputy Speaker of the House that motivated her to become active in the democratic life of St. Kitts and Nevis. Dr. Bernicia Nisbet concluded that as medical doctor, she has always been passionate about serving and helping people, and taking this opportunity will help her to serve St. Kitts in a wider capacity. Andre Huey, SKN Newsline.